got in the mail MSX games from Japan. He let in without fail those shoot 'em ups, and that's the plan. He doesn't just collect them, he also codes them too. Join us and we'll go on electric adventures with you.
Hey YouTube, Electric Adventures here with a couple of pickups from Japan. They're all for the PC Engine, and they're all CD-ROM titles. I haven't had some of these for quite some time. Stickers on the back here. Very interested in playing all of them, actually. I haven't played any of them. So the first one is, and followers of my channel know that I'm a fan of the entire series of these games, and it's actually Super Darius. So I'll be very interested to see what the CD version like. There's apparently, I think there's a Super Darius 2 for the PC Engine as well. Don't have that one. That's in very good condition. No spine card, but I don't particularly worry about those. Don't think it's necessarily worth paying extra for those. Nothing wrong with the disc too. Actually, the art on the disc isn't too bad. So, very much looking forward to playing that one. Next, we have a title in the Valis series, which is sort of like a... the games are a platforming... I suppose, in a way, a little bit like... In some ways, they're a little bit like Shinobi, in that she has a sword. Sorry, I'm trying to get this sticker off the back here. And this is the fourth one in the series. The first one actually came out for MSX. It's number four. Seems to have its spine card sort of stuck on the outside there. And everything's inside is good. So they've got the spine card stuck on there. That's alright. I haven't actually played a Valis game for a little while. I think the same one, number 4, I have for the Super Famicom. I think it's the fourth game. And it's quite a good platforming exploratory type game. And last but not least, I believe this is a Commando-like or Ikari Warriors-like game. And it is Red Alert. Seems to pop up all the time. So not an expensive game. Neither was Super Darius or Valis IV. The Valis games come up all the time. So, nice ones to round out my PC Engine collection. And I haven't played PC Engine for a while, so it's nice to get back into the system. So, without further ado, let's go give those games a play. Right, so here we go with Super Darius, with big scrolling letters. Okay, formation bonus. Shield. Quite high pitched music. Oh bugger. Don't get carried away there. That shield back at least. Out of practice. Thank you.
Each bubble you get increases your weaponry of that, or all the shields, or... those guys. Missiles home in on your angle. Very hard to get to those. Oh, ran into the explosion. Right, now we get our first boss. I'm not actually powered up very much. Considering I play Darius games all the time, that's pretty bad for me. Ah, dear. But anyway, Darius has the branching pathway, so if I had have made it past that first boss, I would have got to choose the next pathway. I don't think it lets you continue, does it? No. Sad. I do notice that, see, it does have stereo playing it using Turbo R. So red ones are missiles, which they're front facing. Our bombs. Oh, I ran into the explosion again. And I call myself a Darius player. I actually did worse. Alright, much as I would love to keep on playing this game, we'd better play the next one. Let's go do that now. Right, I'm just going to give this one more go. Got interrupted when I was doing it last time. So, let's... Now they know what in the hell I'm doing. I'm quite enjoying this one, so... get straight back into it. I quite like commander-like games, so... All the stupid things to get shot by. Oh, yep. Used to the power-up system, but still taking a lot of hits, so I quite like this game. Take an area. Woo-hoo. Cool. sure what the red crosses are. Fortunately, that one doesn't last very long. Assuming red crosses mean bad stuff.
Oh!
Damn him. Yeah, that's it. Okay, I'm obviously missing something. Up it again. I don't understand. I've obviously missed something. Down to one health. Oh, I could have set bombs. Here I was trying to avoid the X's. Now I understand. Heaps of. It's actually quite a big amount. That was the way in. Oh, but there's one there. Oh, and I died. Well, that's probably enough on that game. You can obviously see that I'm enjoying getting into it. I just missed the point with those X's, but absolutely fantastic game. Alright, let's move on to our next one. Alright, so here we go with Valis IV. I've actually played a Valis game for a while. I mean, they're quite good platformers. It'd be interesting to see what the duo R with the CD format brings to them. I won't tell the story though. Down. and her magic slowly increases. Oh, come on. Oh, get out. Magic worked out, they're fine. And you can't see the double jump. Oh god, it's controls. I'm gonna say none of the other buttons seem to do anything. Pause. Different character. He still can't jump any higher. Three having such a just trying to work out the tangent. Sorry for the cut, I've worked it out. You need to switch to this character who's got a double jump. I had to look it up. Which, okay, that's the trainer, obviously. Now, if I could read Japanese, I probably would have worked that out sooner. Okay, we'll stick with this character for a little bit. Collecting the orbs increases our magic power. Oh, that's unexpected. Damn you. Oh, damn it. I did get some hit points, though. Oh, God. Okay. Don't give up just because you're getting into the controls. See that?
Bugger.
Yes, I need to switch to the other character, didn't I? Yes, you've got to switch characters. Okay. Weaker weapons. Oh god. Great. So it's not water, we're up in the sky or something. Oh, it's not blind jump, is it? This level actually reminds me a little bit more of Super Valis 3. So, it is a little repetitive, but we'll see where we're going. At least try and reach some sort of end of level boss. Of how much you had to go to kill him. So definitely a good game if you're a fan of Japanese manga, a bit of a story, and obviously platformers. It'll be interesting to see. I'll just give you a taste of the second level. You gotta kill it first. Alright, I'll leave it at that, otherwise gameplay or get too long. Not a too bad game. Sort of like the other Valis games, they're interesting for a little while, and just not as good as some other platforming games of similar types. Well, they have some interesting concepts. Definitely a very good set of games. Obviously did a pretty bad play of Super Darius, but I love Darius games, so I've played that one a bit more, and definitely Red Zone. And I'll play this one a bit more for and see if I can get to see how far I can get through the levels. Alright, I'm Electric Adventures, thanks to all my subscribers, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Bye.